Games that are banned in different countries, part 1. Postal 2. Banned in up to 13 countries, including Australia, New Zealand, and Sweden. The reason this game got banned was because of violence and animal cruelty. This game was so violent that even the US Postal Service sued the company that made the game to protect its good name. The court case lasted almost 6 years. If you buy this game in these banned countries, you could face 10 years in prison and a $50,000 fine.